Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to use Facebook Code Generator for an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If you enabled two-factor authentication on your Facebook account, you can choose to use the Facebook Code Generator as a secure method to verify your identity when either you or someone else tries to log in to your Facebook account on an unknown web browser or device. The Facebook Code Generator can be accessed through the Facebook app. Now let's walk through the steps to use the Facebook Code Generator on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. After logging into Facebook on a new web browser or device, you'll land on a page asking you to verify your account. Click Continue on that page. A screen is displayed that says two-factor authentication is required, with a prompt to enter the 6-digit code from your code generator. Step 2. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 3. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu screen appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Settings and Privacy to expand those options. Tap Code Generator in that list. A screen appears displaying a 6-digit number, which will be changed every 30 seconds. Write down or copy this 6-digit number. Step 5. Navigate back to the new web browser or device you're using to access Facebook, and then enter the 6-digit number from the Facebook Code Generator in the Login Code field. Click Continue. A Remember Browser screen appears. Step 6. Choose to either save or not save this browser or app so you won't have to enter a code going forward, and then click Continue. You'll be routed to your Facebook home screen. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.